Hi, welcome to the honey house at Lee's Bees of Texas. I'm going to show you how we extract our honey. Come on in.
This is our Cowen 60 frame extractor, which has an entire extraction line with deboxer, uncapper, trough, extractor, and racking system, as well as a Cook & Beals honey wax separator. What you just heard turn on is our honey pump. Automatically turns on when the honey gets at the right level and feeds our 1,000 gallon honey tank. That's 12,000 pounds of honey or more. Here are two of the workers at Lee's Bees of Texas, hard at work extracting. Here we can see the 60 frame extractor with dry frames ready to be unloaded and wet frames full of honey ready to be loaded and extracted. Let's start at the beginning and see how the whole process works. Here, we start with a full box of honey. It gets loaded onto the deboxer, which pushes the frames up from the bottom and racks them so that our uncapper can start its work. The uncapper is a device that has two oscillating knives that work back and forth. They have hot water running through them, and if the frames are thick enough, these uncapping knives do a quick job of uncapping the honey. Deboxer. Underneath the uncapper and deboxer, we have a trough with an auger that pushes the cappings that fall from the uncapper, that pushes them out this tube and up into our honey wax separator. So what comes out into this tank should be mostly wax mixed with honey. And then out of the bottom of this hose comes just honey. It comes into this tank, which mixes with some honey that came from the extractor, which has some capping still. So that's where the sump tank, with its baffles, does a little bit of extra screening for the wax cappings. That honey moves underneath baffles. There's a baffle, here's a baffle, there's a screen baffle. It moves underneath those baffles, and since wax floats, that wax stays at the top and gets trapped while the honey moves under the baffle until it comes out looking a lot cleaner. It then is pumped into our pump, up this pipe, to our 1,000 gallon honey tank. Let me show you the honey wax separator up close. Here you can see an inner cylinder spinning. This inner cylinder actually has the honey and wax on the inside of it. There's a hole in the top of the cylinder that the honey and wax comes down through. It's slung to the outside and the honey and wax sticks to the wall. Now, because wax acts differently than honey, it will actually adhere to the wall and the honey will drip down the face of the wall into the bottom of this tank. As this tank fills up, a reserve tank on the side also fills up. You can see our hose at the bottom, which leads back to the sump tank. Stay dry, they're still slightly tacky. From here you can see the guts of the extractor. We see these two large tubes One comes from the 60-frame extractor itself. Here's the drive motor, which has two pulleys that are geared so that they spin at the right speed. The large hose at the bottom is at the bottom of the extracting tank, and that feeds our filter tank, which is actually just a float filter system or sump system. There's the uncapper, taking the white cappings off the honeycomb. Any cappings that are left on get taken off by hand with a capping scratcher. Almost have 60 frames uncapped and ready for extraction. So we'll see that process. Here's the Cowen 60 frame honey extracting line. I'm going to show you how to unload wet, empty frames, load full honey frames, start the extractor, use the loading device using the pneumatic power that we have through the air ram system in this extractor. And you'll get to see how one complete pass through the extractor works.
is also by